These are medical records that exist anywhere in the world related to you that were created before the time of the motor vehicle collision that you've been involved in. A list of all of these providers needs to be given to your personal injury attorney. Your personal injury attorney needs to have all of this information available to him or her so that they're aware of every time that you've ever been treated for an injury, an accident, anything at all. Oftentimes, even though you are not involved in an injury, you may make a statement that you have pain in your neck or your shoulder or your knee for an isolated period of time. And your attorney needs to be aware of that. Every record that exists before the insurance company takes your deposition. Because what the insurance company will do is they'll get all of those records. And if there's an indication that you ever complained of pain in your neck, your back, your shoulder, anything that's been injured as a result of this motor vehicle collision, if there's ever an indication that you've complained of pain in any of those areas before the date of this motor vehicle collision, they're going to try to draw a conclusion that you were not hurt from this motor vehicle collision, but this is an acre of pain that you've had all your life. The other thing they're going to do is they're going to ask you if you've ever reported to a provider, a healthcare provider, or to anyone that you had an acre of pain in that particular area. And candidly, there might be a time 10 years before the motor vehicle collision when someone said, yeah, I've got some pain in my back. And maybe it went away after a week or two, and they forgot that they told that medical provider. Now, that statement is in a record. When they ask you in your deposition if you've ever had neck and back pain, if you're not aware of that record to refresh your memory that, yes, I had some pain there, to be able to tell them what's in the record that, yes, I have reported I've had some neck and back pain, and maybe it was mild, I had it for a few days, I said it one time, I don't even know what it was about, and it resolved itself. That is a good explanation if that's what happened. If you say you never had neck or back pain, they won't bring it up to you in your deposition, but they will bring it up at trial. And they're going to make it look like you lied in your deposition.